Hello, pretty people. Kawajapano, kyodorides. Today we're going to talk about why you shouldn't use polite Japanese, at least not from the beginning. Now, most schools and textbooks start off using desumasu Japanese, that's to say, all verbs, all A does B sentences end with masu, and all copular sentences, all A is B sentences end with desu. Now what's wrong with that? Well, to begin with, desumasu is not fundamental basic Japanese. It's a decorated form of Japanese, a form that adults use when talking to strangers and superiors. Japanese children don't learn it till they're 9 or 10, and then they don't use it very much. But why does that make it a bad thing to learn? Well, it's because it isn't basic Japanese. It actually conceals a lot of the basic structure of Japanese. To begin with, the adjective ending sentences in desumasu form have desu popped onto the end of them, and that has no grammatical function, it's just a decoration. Because e adjectives don't use the copula, the desu or da, they already have it built into them. And starting to learn them with desu completely confuses people about the way e adjectives really work. And e adjective ending sentences are one of the three basic forms of Japanese sentence, so this isn't a small problem. However, it isn't the biggest problem either. The biggest problem is masu. Masu is a helper verb. It's a decorative helper verb. You can put it onto the stem of any other verb to decorate it, to make it pretty, to make it polite or formal. However, if you believe that this is the fundamental form of the verb, you are in the position of having to deconstruct the masu form in order to reconstruct whatever other form you want to use, and you're going to have to use all kinds of different forms. And the masu form is not the base form of the verb, it's put onto one particular stem, and even that isn't explained very properly. I have seen people at intermediate level still very confused about certain aspects of verbs simply because they've been told the masu form first. I've seen a very reputable Japanese teaching website recommending that learners should learn the base form of the verb, the dictionary form, plus the masu form every time they learn a verb. Now this also is a very bad idea. At least it recognizes that you need the base form of the verb, but it's still a very bad idea because, in the first place, it increases the amount of memorization you need for every single verb. But more importantly than that, it reinforces this myth that the masu form is some kind of special fundamental form of the verb, and it isn't. It's just one of a large number of possible helper words that can be attached to the stem of any verb. It's sometimes called a conjugation in Japanese, but it isn't a conjugation because there are no conjugations in Japanese. Conjugation is a European concept that's forced on Japanese by Western textbooks and schools. I've done a 15-minute video that shows you how to fit any helper word onto any verb. This includes all the so-called conjugations that the textbooks talk about, together with a lot of other forms that they don't call conjugations. They all work in exactly the same way. They're all very regular. Why are some of them called conjugations and some of them not? Just because some of them happen to be words that in European languages would be conjugated. So I think you can see that this is a very strange approach to Japanese. Why can I explain in 15 minutes something that takes hours of class time to explain at a university? Simply because I'm just showing you how the whole system works in Japanese terms. And in Japanese terms, it's very simple and very logical. But if you try to force it to be a European conjugation when it isn't, you end up with all sorts of random rules and exceptions, essentially because you've got to cobble it to fit a system that it was never made to fit. It's like trying to force a five-fingered hand into a four-fingered glove. So why is it that the textbooks teach Japanese in desumasu form, as if that were the base form of the language, when even from their perspective, masu is just one conjugation among others? Well, I understand the thinking behind it. It's that when you get to Japan and you're talking to adult strangers, and particularly teachers or employers or people like that, you must use desumasu form or you will seem impolite. However, There is nothing difficult about Death in Massive Form. Once you understand how helper words fit onto the end of Japanese verbs, and I can teach you that in 15 minutes, you can use masu. Desu is even easier. And if your Japanese is so rudimentary that you can't even do that, you're not going to be having conversations, and certainly not at a level where anybody's worrying about whether you're polite or not. Think of it this way. If somebody comes up to you and says, "Tell me way to station," well, that's kind of impolite. But if somebody says that, you're not thinking, "Oh, what an impolite person." You're thinking, "Gosh, this person really doesn't know any English, does he?" If he had even a rudiments of the language, you would be able to say, "Please, can you tell me the way to the station?" And that is more complicated than using desu masu form after you've learned a little basic Japanese the natural and correct way. So why do the textbooks keep on doing it? Well, perhaps it's because their whole so-called conjugation rigmarole is so complicated that they can't trust you to do it. I don't know. Anyway, I'm starting a Japanese from scratch course, teaching it in the organic way it should be taught, teaching you Japanese as if it were Japanese and not some European language gone wrong. It'll be here, it'll be free. So please subscribe to this channel. And if you want to start learning about Japanese words, how they fit together, their kanji, and all about them, please take a look at my book, Alice in Kanji Land. You can see how to get it in the information section below. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comments below, and I will answer. Thank you for attending this lesson. Kore karamo, yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Class dismissed.